I've learned over the years that 99% of people, their mind will fail or stop or want to give in a lot sooner than their body. And that's because they're thinking all the time. While you're going through the set, you're thinking, even though you're moving the weight, you're thinking your mind's ticking over. It's just human nature that your mind will tell you, I can't do this. I can't do anymore. And that first bit of pain comes in and that's it. The mind gives up before the muscle. Doesn't matter who you are, what you are, that will kick in eventually. When the weight starts to slow down and I start seeing a struggle, I know that your mind is winning. That's when I jump in and I'll take over.